Part 93 of Dumb Ways to Die. I'm still alive and this is the last one. Let's go.
I met a local who said he would drive us down one of the deadliest roads in Mexico. And he wasn't kidding, these roads were gnarly. But also incredibly beautiful, so beautiful that I thought I needed a better view. So I climbed onto the top of the car and I even tried to surf it. But please don't try and do this because surfing a car on the highway is definitely a dumb way to die.